So in R, we're going to create a variable name. Let's just call it list. And then we're going to use this backwards arrow to set it to a variable. And then to just generate a list, we can do C and then in parentheses. And then we can include everything that we need in this list. So we can include things like numbers, like text. So in text, you want to have it in quotations. So we're going to say that this is a piece of text. You can even include like decimal places. And then I'm going to press enter. And so what you see is we get this thing over here that's values and it's list. And so this is characters. So it converted all of these into characters. And it's just whatever we put in here is now showing up over there. Now, if we just wanted to set like a single variable, we could say x equals 6. And you can see now we have values x is equal to 6. And so these are a couple different ways that we can set it. If we are just using numeric variables, we can do things like SEP, which is a way to create like a separator. And we can do 2 through 6. It's SEQ, that's a way to create a sequence. And we can say, let's do 2, 6. And then we're going to do by equals 1. So it should be 2 all the way through 6 separated by 1. And you can see we got 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then if we set that to sequence, we can do that same line of code. So sequence 2 to 6 by equals 1. And now you can see that we have these numbers here, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So we can also do a repeating vector. So sequence is just going to keep going up. So we can do repeating through REP, and then we can do what we want to repeat. So we're just going to do 4, 2, 5, and then we're going to say the times is equal to 3. So it's going to do 4 to 5, 3 times. And so you can see it says 4, 5, 4, 5, 4, 5. And so we can just set that to a variable. So I'm going to say rep1 equals rep. And we're just going to do a little bit different. Let's do 4 to 6. And then we're going to say times equals 3. And when we run that, we get rep1 here is 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6. But what if we wanted it 4, 4, 4, 5, 5, 5, 6, 6, 6? So that you still do through rep. So we're going to do rep2. And we're going to do rep4 through 6, but instead of times, it's going to be each equals 3. So each one is going to repeat 3 times. So if we run this one, now we get 4, 4, 4, 5, 5, 5, 6, 6, 6. So that's kind of a few ways to create just a list of data if you want to generate that. Most of the time you will be pulling in data, but I tend to sometimes need to actually create a list, or it's just faster for me to create a list than to generate my own data.